I'm back. Did you wait long? You're not afraid now? We're outside the window, in the air. Yeah, I can tell. Has he gained weight? Sorry, I'm late. No, not really. It's okay. I'm fine. It's Pearlie's whistle. Yes, it was on his leg when I found him, but I took it off so he could recover. Now, Pearlie should have it back. No, it's just old. Whatever you want. Leave it to me, miss. Thank you. you. So the previous Gavin wouldn't work for you? Nothing. What? Done. Now you're my colorful girl. No, I just took it for the mission. So I wouldn't have to go home when the mission was over. I could come see you right after that. What's wrong? It's more convenient. Okay. As long as you stay with me, I'll be safe. My name? Does it mean I get your place? Yes. I get your place. Now I give one back to you. From now on, this place is yours. It's normal for the first time. He'll get used to it. Let's go to the balcony. He's ready. Yeah. Seems we did a good job. He's happy to be reunited with the sky. I mean, freedom. What? He has more responsibilities as well. All living creatures have their own responsibilities. So do we. But leave your responsibilities to me. Why? Okay. A souvenir. It doesn't matter anymore. The wind and sunshine are enough, right? The freedom you talked about. Why the look? Will you be afraid if I let go? afraid? Really? I know. You want to try it again? Embrace the sunshine and wind freely. Okay. I won't let go of you. Not in this life.